Welcome everyone, this is Abdur from AllumiaX Engineering, headquartered in Seattle, Washington. We do power systems engineering for industrial commercial customers. And in this technical blog, we're going to talk about the IEEE 1584 2018 published standard. It is the guide for performing arc flash hazard calculations. And I want to walk you through some of the things that we're going to cover in this technical blog. This is going to be a multi-series blog with many different parts. So let's get started here. So in this blog, we're going to talk about the introduction. What's the need for this 1584 standard? We're going to talk about the history and go over the 1584 2002 version up to 2018. There's the 16 years of rich history that's extremely important to understand where we are today with the 2018 version and some of the changes. Furthermore, we're going to talk about a lot of different changes in the 2018 standard. There's the different bus bar electrode combinations. There's the different voltage range and conductor gap information. There's information about this box, the height, the width, and the depth, and how they use that enclosure box to calculate the instant energy levels. There's the arcing current variation corrective factor that goes into a lot of detail. There's the arc flash test, the continuous voltage spectrum, the enclosure size and correction factor, the table of equipment and class types, the minimum arcing current adjustments, and this 125 kVA transformer cutoff. Whatever happened to that? So we'll talk about that as well. Grounded versus ungrounded systems, the 2-second rule cutoff, where that is, and as well as what's next, what goes above and beyond this 2018 standard. So stick around, you'll expect to learn a lot from this standard and from this video blog, and we hope to see you in the next part. Thank you.